Hey guys, what's up? So I found some new maps on Doom World by Nutsy-Nutsy. And I always like to find new maps, and let's try them for the first time. Is there a weapon over here? Kind of? Oh my gosh. See, I never played these before, so I don't know what's gonna happen. I changed the music to the Rise of the Triad, Hell Revealed music, because it only had the standard music, which is familiar. I like this music. It's pretty fun music. Damn. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Well, that wasn't a good start. Holy shit. I gotta get these hit scanners first, eh? Because they'll get you. Oh my gosh, there's a friggin' incubus in there. It's pretty hardcore, buddy. I'll take that, though. Frig, if I don't be dead. Damn, bro. What do we got? 33 monsters and a secret. Just the one secret. Oh, hello. How'd you get that? I don't care, I'll take it. Yeah, man, Doom is such a fun game. I like that people are still, even though we're whatever year we're in, they're still making levels for it. Making Doom maps is a good time. For sure. Where's that secret, buddy? Room full of boxes. Have I been in here? Oh, I have. Oh, I got the blue key. And that's a switch. Let's start a save file here. Oh my god, that was the end? Okay. Well, I wasn't done with subdued entrance yet. One monster left. And a secret. Yeah, I wanna find that. Let's see. Well, there's definitely a way over there. I wonder. I wonder how I get over there, exactly. Oh, just like this. Well, that's more than one monster. Did I do some bad math? Math is hard, eh? Oh, I got some shotguns. What's this other set of stairs? Oh, a backpack, that's the secret. A backpack. Backpacks are fun. How do I go back to where I was? How do I get out of here? Are you kidding me? So I think you forgot to make the door both sided, buddy, because I can't. Yeah, this is a great secret until you get dead. Alright, next map. Map 2. Storage Annex. So, uh-oh. That flying skull thing right off the bat is pretty nifty. Won't you die, buddy? There we go. Whoa. You're not fucking around, are you? Level 2 when there's like... This is happening to me. Man, I hardly dodged that. That was a bad dodge. I got a button. And what do we got? Two secrets, 58 monsters. That doesn't open. This does. Was it here yet? Uh-oh. For frig's sakes, buddy. That was terrible. Wow. That was not a good... That was not a good start to that map. Not even a little bit. Ah, this one's even worse. Yeah, man. I wasn't playing so good. Those guys are not deaf. Yeah, what I could use is some armor. Ooh. But I sold it for a chain gun. There's some health. Okay, now we're getting loaded up here. 30 monsters down already. Pretty cool. I'm gonna save it here. And there's a whole bunch of doors to explore, so I like that when there's, like, stuff to explore. So half these doors aren't real, though. I never liked fake doors in maps. Uh-oh. Another Hell Knight. Lots of boxes up there. Yeah, ammo. This little ammo packages. Invisible dudes. Whoa. Is there a revenant in there? Oh, there is. That's no fun. Now, this is a nifty little spot that I'm in here. Aw, damn it! Can I be honest with you about one thing? Will you mark your exits? I never like pressing a button and then all of a sudden the map ends, and I was not expecting that. Like, yeah, that's not fun. Definitely mark your exits for me. That's a friggin' exit, there's no sign. Like, if I hadn't known that was an exit, I wouldn't have pressed the button because I still have two secrets and some monsters to kill. Or maybe I don't, maybe I'm stuck down here. Oh, no. No, I don't think I was meant to be able to go in here. can't get back. That sucks. I definitely still want to explore. Frig, I can't type. Yeah, I want to go back and explore this, right? Like, there's a lot of stuff here. I'm curious as to where these other secrets are. Oh, I'm back at the start. Just trying to find a secret if I can, that'd be fun. Hold on, is there two switches up there? There is. Well, that changes things. Oh yeah, all sorts of extra monsters that I missed. Damn it. Uh-oh. I'm out of ammo. I can't believe I survived that one. That's all the monsters. There's a secret. Man, I missed all of this because I forgot to press the switch. I think this is supposed to be a secret, but it's not tagged. Maybe. What else did it miss? Ah, something over here. I cheated, I gave myself a map, I was just curious. Something in there. Whoa. Well, that's weird. I don't know what the point of that was, but it's not the secret. Where's the secret at? I want to find it. Oh, hello. Okay. Nice. It's a wall that you just walked through. Good job, buddy. I would have never found that without cheating. So that was Storage ENX. Let's see what's happening in level 3. We got 90 monsters and 3 secrets, so it's getting more epic. Shooting imps in a dark hallway with acid on the ground. That's a pattern. save there. We'll get some ammo. Ugh. This is gonna be one of those confusing maps, isn't it? Where I'm all confused. Oh yeah, this is pretty big. This is a big one. Happens if I go over here. Health. Well, I'm not gonna survive out here for too long if I can't find. There it is. Ugh, that's a hard one. Oh yeah, this is a real hard one. This is a retarded one. It's too many hit scanners, for sure. Oh man, my computer kind of lagged on me. That screwed me up. Piss off. Whoa, I found a secret. I don't even know what it was. Armor, I guess. That's four of these guys, man. That's too many. Damn. That's ammo and a half. Man, that was a pretty intense little moment. Whoa, a bear in a hell, buddy. That's a small room. How do I get out of here now? Safety spot right here. I think the Hell Knights took care of the imps, or the revenants for me. Yeah, you definitely, like, turned up the volume here at level 3, man. Level 3. And it's fucking epic. Already at level 3, man. Third level. Did I go to that little door over here? What's this? Oh, you and your traps, man. Oh, another one. I think I see a secret. Double kill. What's this? Well, that'll help. What's this map called? Pressure Control. Yeah, there's some pressure, man. I'm bringing all kinds of pressure to this party. For sure, man. I'll check this out. I want to start an imp versus, or a baron versus fat guy fight. That's not gonna happen, is it? Where'd that guy come from, man? I keep trying to activate chain gun, but I don't have chain gun. Why don't I have chain gun? Is there chain gun down here? There is chain gun down there. How did it take me so long to get chain gun? Any other secrets down here I should know about? Yes, no, maybe so. Nah. So, blue key area. I guess I gotta hang out in here for a minute and get into another trap. Bet you there's a trap in here. Red key door. It's that rocket launcher. Is that real poison down there, man? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, it's one of those. Whoa, it's one of those, too. I'm looking for some band-aids right now. Cause I'm hurt. Oh, he got me right in the face, man. He got me right in that face of mine. That's it, we're done. Except for I didn't get the secret. And I want it. Can I do a strifey fun jump to over here, man? Yeah, I can. I wish that was a secret. What about this? Is that a door? No? I thought for sure it would be. Is that a door? That ain't no door. Where's the secret, though? Well, I have to see what I missed. Was I in here? Yeah, it's a starting kind of area. I wonder what I missed. What's this over here? Monster teleport room, probably. Man, I don't know where that secret was. Secrets are fun, eh? Like, secrets are a good time. Yeah, I don't know where you hid that. Pressure control. Got Okay, let's try map 4, which is Slice. What? Slice. I don't know what the hell that is. What the fuck? I can't get back up. Well, thank you for that. Wait a minute, where's the... Oh my gosh. I hope I have some more places to not burn my feet on. Otherwise, this is gonna get really horrible. Trying to fight off 3 Hell Knights with a friggin' shotgun. Oh, fuck. See some health, gotta get it. Here's a good place to save, I guess. Wasn't there Hell Knight over here? Okay, Barons now. I already don't have a place I can friggin' exist. Is this the map? Because this is really not fun, if I'm being honest. This is, like, kinda too much of a pain in the ass, you know? Yeah, I'm definitely not digging the hangout by pillars and trying to burn your feet off while dodging Barons of friggin' Hell with a friggin' shotgun. Ugh, I'm gonna die, man. More cacodemons. Save here, I guess. This is not gonna go well, I don't think. More cacodemons, man. Fuck off with the cacodemons. Ugh. I mean, this is just obnoxious, man. Oh look, I didn't die. Isn't that crazy? Like, I don't even have enough ammo for this, I don't think. The other maps before this weren't too bad, but this one... This is just ridiculous. It's one thing to have to navigate these pillar things, but... Oh my gosh, it just keeps going. But yeah, like, to fight super hard monsters while at the same time trying to... Like, multiple Barons of Hell. And the ammo is just not quite enough. As I say that you give me a backpack, still. This might be okay if there was, like, lesser, not too many, like, this is... Oh, this is too many enemies, man. So, look what I got here. I guess I have a rocket launcher with some rockets. That might kind of help. Ah, oh, I got it. Mega armor. What were the secrets again? One. Oh, I forgot to turn this cheaty thing off. Whoops. Yeah, at least give me a radiation suit or something. Did that health just disappear? Did you see that? Okay, there's a health and it friggin' disappeared, man. I have no idea what just happened. Sorry that I'm cheating so much, buddy, but this one is a little bit nuts in a bad way. If these pillars were a little bit bigger, maybe, like if the platform where you step was slightly less, like horribly small, maybe, but like it's just, yeah, like this is too much. This is, ooh, I didn't like that. Didn't like what's down there, man. I don't even know why I'm putting my rocket launcher on. Even if I can survive, that's just like chain gun people. Did I just die? Wow. That's bad, man. Just freaking die. Wow, somehow I did that part without really cheating. One monster left, eh? I never found that secret in this map either. I'm gonna cheat and get myself a suit. So this is just death. That's just death down there. And I can't get back up there, so. Alright, I guess we're done with this one. Let's see the next one. 205. That's a lot. I don't know if you knew that. Oh, we got plasma right off the start, so what are we in for, man? And that happened to me. Two hundred five and four secrets, eh? I mean, wow. I didn't even try to save that one. There's a shotgun dude up there. I like to get rid of him. He'll hurt me. Oh man, I got Baron of Hell poisoned. Thank you. There's the plasma machine. That'll be handy. What was I saying? A box of something. Box of chocolates. Yeah, those chain gun guys were a problem. So far this map has actually been maybe my favorite one. It's kind of interesting. Here's all your monsters, buddy. Oh my gosh, I'm over here too. So far this map is kind of like the worst one. There's like way too many hit scanners and stuff. Well, I have like no chance of surviving this. Yep. Damn those hit scanners. They will scan hits off of me. I just grabbed the friggin' health, buddy. I did not do that so good. That little cacodemon's a problem for me. Oh, hello. Well, hello. This map is pretty awesome, man. Super shotgun action. This map's terrible. This map is, kind of a mixed bag of nuts. But with not enough cash using it. Like, you know when you go to buy nuts and it's like 5% cashews? You definitely want, like, at least a 50% cashew mix. Oh my god. I don't even know how I did that, but I'm happy about that. That might just give me the juice I need to get into that next teleporter room situation. There's a switch there. I guess I was supposed to shoot it from up here and not use the free look, but pretend I did it right. I wonder what that did, though. Maybe that's what opened this. And I accidentally shot it some other time by mistake. I don't know. Oh yeah, I got that map money now. So I can see what's going on around the map. Blue door. Oh man, I got that map. Got that map action. What causes them to teleport in? Is it when I walk over here? Maybe not. Okay. Not cool. That guy came up from behind me. really not cool. I gotta tell you, if I didn't have that soul sphere, super energy sphere, and my ammo content, would you put all the monsters right here, man? I think you might have. So I have to stay here because somebody's gonna teleport in behind me and try to get me. Damn, I put myself in a spot. Yeah, this is crazy. Oh man, I couldn't dodge that for real. Apparently that's a secret, I'm not sure why. Ooh, that was bad. Can't get in there. Yeah, I have to do this right in here. I'm never gonna run out of shotgun food, that's for sure. So yeah, this map, ammo was not an issue at all. It's good. Too many. Too fucking many. I mean, that was too many. Okay. Might not be so bad if I can hang out here and kill them. Who's shooting at me though? Oh, guys up there. Oh my god, look how many rockets I got. I didn't realize that. Ah, I hit the wall with my rockets. Yeah, it's a good thing I was able to get back in here and hide, because that worked for me. Trying to go out there and face the mole was not smart. Uh-oh. Where are they? Oh, they're on the ledge. Oh, they can't even move, man. They're all janked up. All janked up. That's a blue key, ain't it? And a trap. Oh, a real trap. Oh man, a super duper trap. That's not good. Archvials, eh? They get you. There's the other one. Right in that. Oh, there are a whole bunch of them in there. Man, there's so many cacodemon corpses. Cacodemon corpses. I can't even see what's going on. There's really no way out but to go down and fight them, I guess. Oh my god, another archvile. Awkward little ledge for the archvile to be at. Hit scanners are the worst. I forgot about those guys. Two left, huh? Two left. I still have a map. Oh, I never opened the blue key door either. That's your two left. So they're all dead. What did I miss? Something over there. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to press that. Ah, well, screw it. I guess it happened. $186 in this room. Slip gate. So it's gonna have something to do with a slippery gate or something. And not enough ammo. Aw, man, I got boxed in real good. Okay, this is too much. I guess I gotta go back. I gotta go up here. Somehow. Ooh, that's really hard to do. I can't even get a start on this one. Oh, they just show up right away, whether you like it or not, man. Alright, here's a good place to start a save file. 11. And four secrets. 11 monsters. 11 dead monsters. And four secrets. Uh-oh. Slow-ass moving. Ooh! I mean, is it really a secret if you just get, like, two drinks and three helmets? I'm definitely worried about ammo in this map. Maybe not so much. Revenants are the worst, man. You are, like, so into teleporters. Oh, imps in this and coming at me from space. It's kind of interesting. Where are those space cacodemons and how do I get to them? Uh-oh. I just fell off the fucking universe, man. That's kinda cool, actually. You just fall off the universe? hordes of monsters and stuff. Don't I have the rocket launcher? There's the rockets. Of course, if I can make these guys fight each other. Uh-oh, shouldn't have done that. Grabbing that plasma gun was almost my demise, man. Yeah, we got some epic number of monsters here. Oh, that gets me back out. Had somebody waiting to greet me there. Rockets, man. Forgot to pick up the rockets. Oh shit, that's another fall to my death thing. Rip. I like when you die, the stars move up and it's like, I really like, just blew right out into space. Got him. Oh, there's one up there. That's preposterous. Oh no, not really. I friggin' hate animal meltdowns, man. Where are you? Elementals. How many secrets? Four of them, and I only found one. Uh-oh, what's in this room? This is starting to get epic in terms of like how many I'm getting stocked up to the gills here. I wonder what's gonna happen to me. Shut up, phone. Oh, that's a secret for some reason. Hmm. Oh boy. Something's gonna happen, just you watch. Yeah. It's actually kind of fun. I kind of like stuff like this, where there's like, whatever this is. Could be fun. Could be bad. We'll see how it plays out. Certainly is a lot to contend with, but big open area. Oh no, you know what the worst part is? I got an itchy nose right now. Oh man. I got an itchy nose and I got a radiation suit falling off. I want to get the fuck out of here real good. And I can't even get out of here. Aw, man! All that time spent for nothing. Alright, I want to develop a new strategy here. Just gonna run right the fuck out. Just gonna run. Get out. Go to where it's safe. Fight him from here, right? This seems like the optimal strategy for this. Make them all fight each other too would be good. Good for me. Yeah, man, I'm just gonna sit back. Pop a pizza pocket in the oven. Come back in 5 to 10 minutes. These guys, they'll all be dead. You know? I think that's the plan. Seems like the cacodemons are the only ones who can kind of pose a threat to me right now. Look at that chaos and mayhem. Oh, he's coming on the ledge to get me. They both are. That's fine. Still a pile of monsters. Those pain elementals are shooting a whole bunch of these things out at me. Yeah, come on over. Stupid ass skulls everywhere. Holy Hannah. They're just coming at me like very slowly, like one at a time, like. Yeah. Alright. Oh my gosh, they're all just right there. That's fine. I'll take a slime ball to the face. I'm still standing. If I can grab this. Oh! That did not work out. Let's try that again. I want to grab that other suit and start fighting these guys. Maybe. Maybe not. Let's make them fight each other, huh? Here we go. So everybody over here is wrecked. There's just some incubuses over here. Ooh, bad play there. I'm wasting my radiation suit, buddy. What am I doing? Ooh, hello. I'm not sure where the exit is on this map, but let's save it here, I guess. Probably gonna run out of radiation suit, aren't I? Oh yeah, here we go. Well, that is not good for me. One more left. Oh no! Damn it, I was so close that time. To run back up the stairs, I think. Fight him from up here, it's just the easiest, kind of safest way. Still one more left. I just gotta figure out how to get out of here, and then we're good. Man, I missed some secrets, though. Oh. The exit itself is kind of a secret. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna get dead. Slipgate! Oh, okay. 241. And we got two cyber demons right off the hop, so that's bad news. And I died. Real good. Oh, these two cyber demons at the start is bad. Pretty rough start, man. I have no idea where there's a weapon. I guess I was gonna save there, but I couldn't press the button in time. Oh, that's where I gotta go. Where is it? Is there a way to start this map? Or is it just this? Stupid door that didn't open? Man. Give me a breather, buddy. That's all I ask for. Alright, I think I found a place to save. That was a crazy start, man. If you made these maps in sequential order, you can definitely see the improvement in your mapping, though. Like, but you definitely like to make extremely hard maps. This map is actually a lot. There's a lot of map here. I gotta figure out how to do this. This is a task. Don't really have a lot of ammo to waste. I don't have the super shotgun. I just got barbecued by a mancubus. might have a chance if I can instigate a fight here with the Mancubus and the Baron, because the Baron's kind of stuck on that ledge in an awkward way. Okay, I think I did it. They are fighting. That's good for me when they're fighting. Let them go. Oh, I can make the Revenant a part of this situation too. I'm kinda on Team Baron. Oh, nope, Team Baron is down. Where's that Revenant at? I want the Revenant to shoot the Mancubus. So I have a whole slew of shells, but I don't have any shell-related weaponry. Oh wait, that lifts back up. Alright, try to save it here. Uh-oh, not load. No, save. Save the button. Okay, we got him fighting those guys. Man. Why don't I have the shotgun? Not a big fan of unmarked doors. No shotgun. And I'm trapped, aren't I? No, I'm not. Okay. Oh, that hurt. I can't get off of this thing. There we go. Whoa, is that a shotgun up there? But how do I get up there? You know what? If that cyber demon stays there, I could ping him off. It'd take a while. Actually, Cyber Demon's mad at me. So he's disregarding. He's disregarding the Hell Knight. Uh oh. Pretty sure Cyber Demon just moved out of there, didn't he? Damn, I just boxed myself in. I got blasted real bad. We got a lot of monsters down. So that, I take it. Okay, I was supposed to do this the whole time. This Revenant over there is going to be a problem for me. Oh, he's coming to me. Good, perfect. I'm confused because didn't I kill that Mancubus? Okay. I might be tapping if that's what I have to contend with. Shit. Fell down. Huh, I didn't need to lift that gate up. I can just run across. Oh, I got a rocket launcher finally, though. The rocket launcher, maybe I'll stand a fighting chance. Actually, if I could just, like, go over here, then I'd stand a real fighting chance. Oh, I couldn't make it. Okay, I'm gonna try it again. Nope, that didn't work. Try it again. Oh, and then they can't cross the ledge because I didn't raise it. Perfect. That means I can do some creative shit here, maybe. Actually, with those cyber demons on this side of the gate, I want to lift that gate up before they go back out. I don't think they can really travel that so good. Sucks. I'm out of ammo. Yep, I am gonna die. Or am I? You got any more of that health and ammo? Okay. Ooh. I wonder where I got dead from. Oh, he's up there. I am not healthy enough for this. Too many monsters and not enough. It's pretty crazy, actually. They're coming for me. Aw, oh, I lost focus there for a second. Damn, I don't have enough health. Health up here? Of course not. Why would it be? This might be the end for me. It might be game over. Jeez. Whatever that did. It just sent cacodemons after me, didn't it? That's all that did. Come. And I'm out of everything. And I have some ammo again. Okay, this is actually good. Where is it? Shit, they can go on top of the bookcases? That's not good. Let's try that again. Let's try that again. Yeah, I gotta get this ammo. Fuck! What a horrible, horrible situation I'm in. How the fucking ammo right here? Shit sakes, man. I'm ready for health. There's still like 100 monsters left. This map is pretty long. Stuff going on over there. What a huge map. I don't have a key yet. I've just been spending like hours killing everybody. Oh, that's open for me. Okay. I couldn't make it up the stairs. That was just not something I could do. Seeing, man. There's like a million billion monsters over there. Don't even know where the blue key is. Because you didn't bother to label the doors, buddy. Didn't label your doors. Oh, health at last. Alright, I might be back in it to win it here. As I just stand there while Revenant shoots me in the face. You really want that Revenant to just die already, man? Oh, I got the single shotgun. Never got to have that yet. Screw it. Is this the door? Nope. Oh yeah, I forgot, there's also cyber demons. Oh my gosh. Rip, I'm gonna die. Well, I found the blue door and that gave me a plasma gun, but Monsters. BFG over there. Man, I'm tired now. I feel like I've been playing Doom for 16 hours. Oh man. That's not a good way to die. Just... forgot about him. Very strategically placed Mancubus. Shoot, he's right next to me now. Oh, that place is now inhabited by bad guys. No secrets found. That's where the archvile is, it's up there. And they can just come get me from everywhere, man. This map is pretty cockamamie crazy, eh? Actually, forget that yellow key. Oh, let me try that again. I have a plan now. Maybe I'll just skip the red key altogether if I can do this jump. Nope. I'm gonna keep trying. Ah, no, that wasn't it. I feel like I can do that if I really wanted to. Come on. Can I not do that? Let me see here. Oh, I think he must have tested this one. I want to be able to do it so bad, eh? And I know I'm just like super close to it. Yeah, I'm not healthy enough to do a rocket jump. I'm also bad at everything I do. Pretty sure that's why you put that candle there, isn't it? Alright, screw it.
Ha!
Damn. I was trying to make the cacodemons fight the other things. Well, I got up there that time, and I got the key that time. Okay, oh, I'm too fast. I gotta get that key, but not be so fast. There we go. That's how you do it. The only problem is I'm not entirely sure where the yellow key is. Door for the key. If you're wondering what my plan is, don't worry, I am too. What the hell am I gonna do? I got the yellow key. I was able to actually pull that one off. Okay, there's a seeker here. Yeah, there's too much pain. Around there, I almost got in. Couldn't even get the door open that time. Too many. I don't have enough ammo. No armor. Yeah, fighting 6,000 monsters at once is somehow not as fun as it sounds like it might be. Was this the yellow door? No. I wonder where the yellow door was. Do you know where it was? Damn, I thought if I went up here I'd have a chance, but... still might have a chance. Now with these flying shit things everywhere. Damn. The worst part is the cyber demon's helping me out over there. Actually, this could work out pretty good for me. You guys stop being so far away so I can shoot you down. Oh boy, 50 some monsters to go. That guy just kind of came out of nowhere, didn't he? Oh, I'm hearing cacodemons awaken because the stupid archfiles are resurrecting things. So I am on a clock here. Man, you hid your secrets good, I'll tell you that much. I never did open that room. Oh yeah, there was a room outside. Now the extra files over there, perfect. Maybe I can get the archbiles to come in and have to deal with a pissed off cyber demon, and then he'll shoot them for me. I think that's my plan because I don't have enough. I guess I have a plasma machine, but. There's the archfile. Oh yeah, I want him to die now. Oh my god, I'm just standing there while cyber demons are shooting me, man. I'm pretty tired. Archfile's pissed off at him. No, he's pissed off at somebody else, actually. Oh, you're gonna be right there. Man, I could not get that fucking archfile, could I? This is terrible, man. I have an absolutely horrendous time right now. Not enough ammo, too many monsters. This archfile that's just, like, so close and I can't get him. Almost had him, I know I did. See, if those cyber demons can see me and try to shoot me, they shoot the wall. You know, they'll kill the archfile for me. Someday. Did it happen? Nope. Nah. This guy's gotta go. He's basically gone anyway. Yes, it happened, man. It finally happened. Okay, so we got a dead archfile. So that's pretty cool. But then there's also this, which is too many things. No real cover, and I have no health. And that's not health. So that's not gonna help me health-wise. No. cyber demons. No health. And I can't even get in this room. Maybe I can. Maybe I can't, but that's what I gotta do, isn't it? Where was that room? Alright, I should have equipped my plasma machine at the start. Actually, I have a shitload of plasma juice. I didn't realize that. I don't even know what color door this is. It seems like there's a red torch next to it. Damn it, he got me. Some fighting going on down there, I'll allow it. Okay. So can somebody tell me why I went in this room? Oh, because of that. Armor? Oh. I could have made the Mancubus fight things, but I didn't. Damn. I knew they were gonna get me. Can those guys not die or something? I'm saving a lot, I know, but shut up. That's why. Fuck, I couldn't even do that, man. Pretty ridiculous. $14 to go. Not even a little bit fair. That's kind of impossible. I don't know if you know that. Like, how am I supposed to even get away from these guys? Oh, there we go. That archfile was, like, unavoidable. Move it. 3 more to go. Yeah, man, I mean, this is good. This is a big map. It's just too big. Oh, I guess that's... Is that the end? Explosive entrance. Yeah, I guess so, man. 2 cyber demons? I'm pretty tired, but yeah, I played them all. I actually liked your earlier map. I think that last one was just in it. It was good, but it was a little bit too much. Too many monsters, too hard. It was definitely an experience, man. One map takes you half an hour. Yeah. So, I hope my video helped in some way. If not, then I just have fun playing random maps anyway, so good times, everybody.